not the truck I was after, but it is. This is a really good truck. Provided it has the all-wheel drive ready to put on it. Which it should. I haven't seen any upgrades that I have to find yet. Sometime. Damage me. Nope. Alright, so let's just take off through the woods. Let's see where we end up. Indian flag. It is. Canadian border, maybe. A golf course. I think it is a golf course. That is, it's a golf course for whatever this place is. Huh. Interesting. Service parts pickup. Wonder. Oh no. I was kind of hoping I could fill up my repair points there. Okay, this thing's creating divots. I am not going to stop it, folks. But I am curious. Get the sand dust lead on. See a gas station. If there's a gas station, I might. Oh yeah, I already saw what the lodestar was. Let's see if we can see where some of these other vehicles are. See if I've got any near me. That's the lodestar. That one's down there, A and K. That that one. Oh, it's right near the entrance. Test 420. And the H2. Oh, wait a minute. No, I'm looking at it wrong. Okay, so that's over in there. Are they all over in here? Looks like I need to go over and get some of these watchtowers. But first let's go get that one and open this all the way up. Saw a little path over here. Park path. Maybe. I don't know. It's off of the park path. I really like being able to use vehicles like the Chevy again. Yeah. Once you leave Michigan, they're really not relevant anymore. Airport. That's 166. CJ Air Warehouse. Since I'm here, let's go down and check those out. That's a different path. Yep, was knocking that tree over. Come on, dude. Holy cow. That's a lot of winch points. Well, I got plenty of winch points to go to. Get what looks like a poplar up there. Birch. Tough trees. Let's go go to that one. Pulling our way through here. And that looks like a pretty decent drop. And I can pick up drilling equipment, oil rig drill, special cargo. If I can use the crane. I doubt it, but it'd be pretty cool if you could jump into that and use the crane load. And what can you get here? Helicopter. Ah. 5 pieces of an airplane wing, parts of an airplane fuselage, wing fragments, engine. So this is the B-25 bomber from Imandra, and it looks like there's 5 of them, 5 sets. So that should be an interesting one. Oh, and it's set for off-road too. Good boy, Tyrus. Just jump in and make sure it's running good. Fully fueled, fully repaired. And it's got the regular gearbox. Probably has a tiny engine. That's okay, free truck. I'm wondering, do they have all of the vehicles in here? Can you get every vehicle in the game, in the standard game, off of these 4 maps? And what I'd really like to do is find a gas station. And I'm wondering, should I take gas. Let's attach. It's getting dark though. Take a peek at this road. It doesn't look too bad. It's just running hot. That way I can fluctuate the gas a little bit. Well, poop, come on. Drive. Alright, so I've got a... tower up there, and this road looks like it's heading toward this one. So this time, 57 in gas. I'm good on gas. Getting a little antsy behind the wheel. Thinks he's in a doom buggy. Should see my location up there. Let's see if I can get to it. Right, sometime. Here, and we'll see what we have. I can foresee some Jeep action over here. Seeing what I can climb. And we'll see what the map has to offer. Something up there, but I don't think I'm going to take this truck up there. Couple trucks down there. Down there, but it doesn't show that I can do anything with them. And I don't think I want to take this truck through any of that. That's a Chevy thing. There's a road here though. Probably going to that watchtower. Let's get you out of here before I tear you up. Or flip you. Chevy's not going to be able to flip it back over. What was that? Like a fuel tanker. Alright, we gotta check that out. This way. See if that's a free fuel tanker. Oh, won't bog down. Getting stuck would be bad. So there was a road over here. Excuse me, road over here. Good tanker. Nope. It's a mission trailer. And I can get metal rolls here. No, this is unloading. Yeah, an option to turn off the fog lights if you don't want them on. That would be a nice option. I'd like to have the fog lights, but in certain areas they're just a little too bright. So being able to, which I don't think they have. Nope. I can turn the lights all the way off, but. Yeah, we'll leave that. And actually, the Twitch stream showed lights pretty, or when the lights were off, it looked pretty good. Looked like it was bright enough to see by. It's usually. Which will make things a little bit darker, and I know YouTube will. Easy does it, buddy. And so I think what I'll do is hook the trailer back up, put the GMC on the trailer, and start heading it back towards where the load star is, because the load star, I'm wanting to get that. Some more scouting with it. Semi-level ground. That'd be good enough. And one GMC. Should be able to drive up. Oh, what crap. stop. Stay. Just like a professional. It's a little off center, but do you want to stay? I get down here where the airplane is, and then take the Chevy and go get that other watchtower. See if it gives us a gas station anywhere. Whoops, she's sliding. That much weight on it. It's driving on ice. And I know I just passed the on ramp right there. Park here. Get her out of the road a little bit. Back up this way. Go there. There. And head that way and see what it shows me. And I don't know how much gas I've got. Oh, I'm low on gas. And the TUS. It's right there. Steal some gas from it, and I can always bring gas back. So right now, the Chevy is the important part of the mission. Getting watchtowers. And definitely got to slow down when you make corners like that. I keep rolling stuff over. And go up. Did I have to go up a road? Yeah. But wait a minute. This road here. Let's cancel that. Go straight across here and see if I can find a road that leads up. Road leads that way. Got a reverse light out. Are my headlights still working? Yeah, one headlight working. Well, two on the passenger side. which is why I like the brush guard with the lights on it. Too many times in hard mode I've been driving this vehicle with the lights on and they're both broken, both sides. This is a really good looking map. And what do we have now? Oh, that is a lot of... Oh, that's where I was. I went there. That's a fuel tank. So this is what I opened up. There's a trailer. Fuel tanker. And it is probably a mission trailer. And it looks like if I come back down this road, so I come back over here, all the way down here, should lead me to that watchtower. And we can check out these rolling hills. Can't see. That's better. You know, this might be a map that you could do all first person driving in. Trees are spaced pretty good. Lost the road for a second. right. I hope that takes me, because I don't, that takes me that way, because I don't see any other roads. Not like we need roads, but. Still looks like it heads back down. You know something else I like about this map? There are no rocks in the road. Not getting damage from mysterious potholes that you can't see. Oh, what's that? So, where are we at now? The in-law suite. Well, maybe I can just keep. What do we have here? Tuz 16. Oh, these were the two. No, that's a Kodiak. I thought those were might have been the two mission ones, but I don't know now. Here's my lodestar. Right there. And something else too. It's another rolled over truck. Man, that is way down in there. And it looks steep. Let's follow the road around. And go over and jump on these other two vehicles. Yeah, I'm starting to get the feeling that every vehicle I'm going to need, probably most of the vehicles in the game, are going to be on these maps. Which will be cool because I'll use each and every one of them. What's that? Nothing, just house. But somebody had a brick wall up here. Yep. Oh, shoot. Two beams, two service spare parts, and two concrete blocks. So that would be two trips up this way. Past my marker. And since I'm the only one on the road, I don't have to stop at stop signs. I like the stop sign out in front of my house. People in this area believe it's for everybody but them. And I believe left. here. So Kodiak and a TUS 166. Nice if they were fully repaired. But if they're not, that's fine. Kodiak looks in good shape. And she is in full fuel too. There's a garage over here. 166 looks good. And it is. Down that way. It looks really steep. But it might let me up through here. Then again, I'd have to cross the road, and I may not be able to cross the road. So let's head down that way. First person, this is handling pretty daggone good. I don't feel like I'm sliding out. Grass on the bridge. See if I can get to the Lodestar. See if we can find it. Up this way. Swift response. Oh, you know, I might need to be... Yeah, I'm not going all the way that way. Down there, rocks, right there. Maybe I can shimmy my way down here. Yeah, I know you need fuel. Drink it too fast. Alright, so let's find where this truck went over. Assuming here. Let's see how steep this actually is. Pretty daggone steep. Guess no glory. No problem. Now let's take a look at you. Right there it is. But it doesn't look deep, but that doesn't mean anything. And where would I even come back up at? Maybe there? I don't think the Chevy will be able to do it. But the Tatron. No, I don't know how deep it is. Huh. The Jeep, maybe. But it doesn't have a lot of, well, it needs a 750. 750 could probably do it. That's too far for a tow cable. Think the crane could reach down, the heavy crane. Though I do have a heavy crane nearby. Come on, turn, 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 turn. Turn. Yeah. Oh no! Oops. Okay, still running. Alright, well, that's not as deep as I thought it would be. I should have had more fuel before I come down. And if I keep going this way, at least the current is helping me. Okay, it does have fuel cans in it, but I don't know if I can get to them. Let's see. Fuel cans. But, oh, look at that. And the engine's broken down. So, we'll take your gas. And maybe that wasn't a good idea. Yeah, the Chevy doesn't have enough. Alright, but we can go down here and see if there's a way out. That might be close enough to wrench it out. But we'll see what's up with these buildings. And with the MK38, should be able to pull it out with that. So I may go get it first. Pull it out and drive it down here in the river. Got a ways to go before I get there, but might be able to slide up here. You never know till you try. And maybe I shouldn't have went all the way over. Just notice if I stay up on the little ridge here, it's not as steep. Oh no, wrong one. Dang it. I'll let go. Grabbed a hold of the little. Instead of the big tree. Actually helped me out. Oh, really? Okay. Game's just screwing with me now. All right, we'll do it the hard way. Sideways. Here we go. Come on. And swing the butt end around. All right, what happened? And let's go nice and easy. At least to the gear, until the gearbox breaks. Oh yeah, so a heavier scout can make it up through here. With that, without much issue. Might even be able to use the step. There we go. So let's see what this thing was. It's a fishing pier with numbered parking. Okay. It kind of looks like a dock, but this high up, if water was this high up, I figure it would be way too swift to tie something up to. Gas station. Yep. Stop. Okay. I don't know what the heck I was doing. And for all the stuff that I've put this truck through, it is still in pretty good shape. Check all those out later. Hiding back there. Watchtower. Football stadium, maybe? Saw the bleachers, a little track going around it. And we'll see what that gives us. Oh wow, that's a big town. Yeah, a lot of stuff in here. What's that? Some trailers. Multi-war trailer? Okay. And a prototype. And a garage. Hot dog. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, so I want to see what this multi-war trailer is. I was actually getting ready to end the stream, but that has piqued my interest. Prototype, flatbed semi. See a multi-war trailer. That sucks. Thought it was gonna be something pretty cool. See what that place is. Multi-war trailers. Oh, okay. That's the name of the company. Alright, I get it now. thought it was like a real war train. Some put Gatling guns on it. With lasers that'll cut right through. Lasers that would cut through a rock. Alright, well, at least I found the garage. Which means I do have vehicles. Been promoted, task complete. Oh, great garage. For a second here, I thought it was a place where I could get repair points back. Cross is good. There. Do I have anything in the garage? Nope, just that. Alright, well, I think this is where I'm going to leave off. We still have some more exploring to do, but from here, I should be able to get a vehicle. Come down there and pull that out. And then explore the rest of this, because this looks really bumpy over here. And we'll come over and we'll get the rest of these watchtowers. And I may have to bring that other trailer over here to open up this, because it looks like it might be hiding something. I don't trust it. And maybe even play a round of golf. But now I can get these trucks over to the garage. Wondering if this road will connect over to here. That'll be the first thing I check out next time I stream it. And we'll see where that road goes and see what else we can get into. So thank you very much. Appreciate you watching. Hope you're enjoying this new map. Again, this is the Highway Holland, the region. It is a mod map. I'm playing it in hardcore and not using any other mods, just the map mod. I have tried some other mod maps, and they're okay to just run around on, and there's a few more that I need to check out, but as far as doing missions and stuff like that, they're not very good for it. But this one seems pretty good. Robbins Fuel Company. Oh, that's a gas station. I was just at. All right. So again, thank you very much, and a train. Ooh, I wonder if we can drive a train. It says diesel locomotive. Ah, that would be so cool. If I could actually run the train. It's got it over here. That might be the first thing I check out. That would also be a cool thing to put in here in mods. Having a train that runs from place to place, you have to go load the train up and then drive the train to other maps or locations, stuff like that. That'd be pretty cool. Alright, so I'm going to get out of here. Again, thanks a lot, and I will see you on the next episode. So until then, have a good one.